guys, welcome back to our channel. I am Prakshi Mendiratta, back again with one more video that is all about commonly used phrases. Kuch aise phrases jo hum chalte firte use karte hain. Let's see them. The very first one is on the contrary. Contrary means here hum ye word nikla hai contrast se. Contrast means antar. Expressing a contrast or opposite viewpoint. Let's take an example. Many assumed she would fail, but on the contrary, she excelled in her studies. Now we have by all means, matlab kuch bhi karke, expressing permission or encouragement to do something without hesitation. Example, if you want to join us, by all means, feel free to come along. Now we have in the grand scheme of things. Considering the overall perspective or a bigger picture. बोलते हैं अगर बड़े पर्दे पे बात करें या बात की सोची जाए. So we say in the grand scheme of things. Example, missing one day of work may seem insignificant in the grand scheme of things. Without a doubt means expressing certainty or confidence in something. Absolutely sure, no question about it. For example, she is without a doubt the most talented musician in the orchestra. Now we have to some extent, kuch had tak. To some extent means acknowledging a partial truth or limited degree. For example, to some extent I agree with your argument, but there are other factors to consider. Kuch had tak main tumhare se agree karti hu tumhari argument mein, lekin kuch alag se cheeze bhi hain jo hame dekhni padengi. In essence, capturing the fundamental nature or core idea of something, basically or fundamentally. Example, in essence, his speech was about the importance of perseverance. Inevitably, indicating that something is bound to happen, jise roka na ja sake, jo cheez hogi hi hogi. Meaning, with increasing automation, some jobs will inevitably be replaced by machines. Now we have on the verge of means about to happen or reach a particular point. Example, the company is on the verge of bankruptcy unless significant changes are made. Now we have to a certain extent, acknowledging a degree of truth or validity while also recognizing limitations. Partially true with some limitations. Example, to a certain extent, the study supports the hypothesis, but further research is needed. Last, we have in light of considering or taking into account certain circumstances or information. Example, in light of recent events, we have decided to postpone the meeting. So, these advanced phrases can elevate your language skills and add sophistication to your speech or writing. See you in the next video. Stay tuned.